Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to add Gemini AI chat in Android Studio IDE. So let's get started. So first thing is, make sure that you are updating Android Studio to the latest version or the more recent versions, because if you're having the older versions of Android Studio, this update won't be available. So to update Android Studio, to the top you'll be having this settings icon. Select it, and here you can see we are having the download option. After clicking that, just select update and restart, or else what you can do is you can just go here, search for download Android Studio and click the first link, and you can download the latest version of Android Studio also. So once you're done upgrading or downloading the latest version of Android Studio, automatically to the right you'll be having this Gemini icon. Click that. And as you can see, Gemini in Android Studio, we need to log in with our Google account to use it. So click here. So it will take you to the browser, and there you need to select your Google account to sign in. And after that, you'll be having this success, you have signed in Android Studio. Now, if I go into my Android Studio, we will be having authorized. Click on next. And yeah, this is fine. Click on next and just agree this and select next. So it's up to you if you want to check either of the one. I will just go with use contacts from my project and just click on finish. And that's it. We will be getting an chat interface, and here you can literally like copy paste the code and ask whatever the questions you want. So for example, let me just copy this code and put it over here and just ask explain this. And as you can see here, I have got the response, and look at it. It's just breaking it step by step. It's having a small interface for the code alone. To highlight the code, we can copy the code also, and then it has explained it, and it has also shown us the references. In case if you want to find any reference, we can just go and see that. And we're also having this small show query history, which shows us what are the things that we have searched in the past. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.